been going through some shit that's getting real now.